Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Paul Heyman and the new Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Last night at WrestleMania, it was one of the most intense 10 minutes of action that I can ever remember. Lesnar and Goldberg for the Universal title.
A title match so big, I'm pretty sure it shifted some of the tectonic plates of the earth. But Brock Lesnar was able to take Goldberg to Suplex City. And the blemish now removed from the resume of Brock Lesnar, who may have just reestablished himself as the most dominant entity in our industry.